Two characters in My Hero Academia weren't actually designed by the creator of the manga. Horikoshi, the creator, held a contest for Japanese fans, and two winners had their designs used in the anime. The two heroes that were added to the anime are Bubble and Centipede. They serve as Sir Night Eye's assistant heroes. Bubble was originally designed to be a UA student, but Horikoshi decided to make her a pro hero.